My name is Amit. I belong to Delhi. I am a congenital heart patient. My parents got to know about it when I was just 3 months kid. Doctors came to know of my condition at that time only. They kept me on the medications, but the surgery was not possible because of the complications. When I did my graduation, we started looking for the chances of getting operated, because that was the stage of life when I need to enter a professional field or I had to take my own stand. And finally, it was at AIIMS that I could be operated for the first time at the age of 29. But unfortunately, that surgery could last only for 15 or 16 years. Which they said on the table, it's a 50-50 thing. Before taking me to the OT, those 10 years were like the 10 years I lived on after living for 30 years. By the end of 2015, the problems started again. We did a process, we did the medication for 1.5 years. So by the end of 2016, he told me that it's better you go for a transplant. Well, it was not easy to accept for a transplant. It was a shock. See, I had not heard about the heart transplant in India. I went to Chennai, registered myself. Then they found out a heart suitable for me, according to the blood group, age, and the condition of my heart and my other blood parameters. I'm not aware of the person, I'm not aware of his background, I'm not aware of his family at all. But it would be helpful if I can go to the donor family and thank to them. They have given me a second life. Thank you very much. I have received the organs twice. I had once at my first surgery and now in my second surgery. We carry our body to the ashes without helping anybody, and it would be like giving second birth to the millions of people suffering in India if they can have our organs, which are of no use to us once we are suffering or at the end of our life, which we can donate, and I think we should donate.